I will be showing you how to remove a dent from your copper or metal water bottle. So first we have to take the water bottle and fill the water bottle with water till the top. No space should be remained inside the water bottle. After filling the water, we have to close the lid tightly and we have to keep it in the deep freezer or a freezer of a fridge for at least 12 hours.